various reactions to the privileged speaker Miriam Santiago. Many of them expressed their views through the internet. Sam Ramirez reports.
Many Filipinos tuned into the privileged speech of Senator Miriam Defensor Santiago. This was her reply to Senator Juan Ponce Enriquez's privileged speech last week, where he called Santiago a bitter and obsessive hater, among other mean and defamatory statements. Netizens dubbed the head-on collision of the two Senate heavyweights as something comparable to the movie Clash of the Titans. The topic about the much-awaited rebuttal of Santiago sold like hot pancakes in the social media. The keywords Senator Miriam and Senate even topped the trending topics on Twitter on this day. A few minutes after the session, posts, tweets, and memes started to flood the news feeds of different social networking sites. One of the posts that went viral was this photo of Senator Santiago with a three-finger salute on air, reminiscent of Katniss Everdeen, heroine in the Hunger Games series. Netizens were amazed and even applauded Senator Santiago for her bravery in exposing Senator Enrile. Others tweeted about how they can't stop laughing at the racy comments made by the female senator. Some posted about how busy Enrile was in playing on his tab while Santiago gave him a tongue lashing. During her speech, Santiago dared Enrile in a public debate to prove who among the two is saying the truth. Netizens, on the other hand, dared the two senators to stop mudslinging and file charges against the other person for the alleged crimes committed. For the People's Television, Sam Ramirez.